Your Nightmare King Grimm fight earlier. I was just waking up and it was so intense. I hadn't had a morning coffee or anything and I was like, oh my god, this is I'm on the edge of my bed kind of thing. Just waking up. You played it really cool, calm, and collectively after the start not going your way at all. It went from being like out of control to it just looked like really smooth and as if you'd done it 100 times. But like you said, you were playing the safe strats, were you? Not bad though. But is it when they first appear in the background, or when they actually appear and are targetable? As soon as they appear, okay. Everyone seems to use the setup from going from the above platform as well. Crazy. I'm not one for just doing the same little bits over and over again. I'd rather just do a whole run, or unless I know the run's dead. What? Yeah, that I cannot do that that room smoothly at all. Every time it's different. I really like learning this part, the mound. So I think I've got this down quite smoothly now. Yeah, I mean, every time, I'm fully with you. I was just watching runs of people around the same time as me, and some of their movement is absolutely incredible. Which, I mean, it doesn't put me off, it's just I haven't watched like the full run or anything. But I'm just confused how they've got a 47-minute run if their movement just looks perfect. I probably watched half a run. Oh. I must have just messed up or something later on, but they had really good times by Hornet and everything, and I was just a bit taken away that I was even close to the same time as him. I guess people struggle with different things, don't they?
Yep.
Ooh, that was lucky.
Yep.
Like in me and Blue's second race, Blue died in Crystal Peaks 3 times in a row. But then he does QGA and other skips, which I can't do. I just find it interesting how people learn the route, but in completely different ways. Everyone has their little twist to it. Can't do the quick kill on Venge Flyking. And Mood just makes fun of me for it. Oh, there's a Gold Hornet split, apparently. 8.49. I'll take that. Definitely getting better at Hornet as well. I'm hitting her a lot more in the air. mean, I don't think it was particularly a fast Hornet fight, but I don't know. I just surprising gold sometimes is nice. We're gonna go for the Mantis Pogo because I'm trying to learn to do it properly. Unless I have less than 4 health, that's my rule. Five health, we'll go for it. Wakey wakey. Ow. Oh great, not a good start. Yep. I went. That was not how it's meant to go, but I need to figure out how that's actually meant to go. I get so like jittery when I'm trying to do it. If you see my camera, I'm like moving back and forth. It's the same with at King's Station. If I keep missing the pogo, I'm like rocking back and forth in my seat. I haven't actually watched the replay back, but I think if I do another PB where I'm messing around trying to do either of those, I may just watch that part back and clip it or something. Okay, no problem. Have a nice dinner. Thank you. Okay. Nice. Go boss, well done. Oh, that was a good watches. Watch me die. Yeah, now watch me die. Ugh. Oh, no, shit. Shit. Oh, no. What a waste of time. I put my controller down. Gotta lose some time save somewhere, and falling off the elevator will be that. That's so stupid. If I don't PB by like 5 seconds now, then it's just due to me putting my controller down and me dashing accidentally. Under 300.
Son, Valmian.
Oh, Paul.
Valmi Ardred.
Gachael, Liasop, Helma Delka.
More money, more. who's stagging dirt now.
Devolem, Patamos Gio!
Make sure you don't buy the mass shards. Anxiety room coming up. I reckon I'll get hit 3 times. Wow. Managed to dodge the first one. Oh, once. I will take that. You wanna pay for it? There you go. Oh my god, we messed that up. Alright, let's heal up then. Oh, I almost die again. Very frustrating. One more, good luck. That could have gone better, but we're still quite a bit ahead of normal. Getting the timings of that better. That room. But for ages. I feel like I'm getting better at that now. Not getting hit at all or anything. Sub 30. Pretty dash. I think that's the fastest. Well, I mean. Evidently not, but I think that's the fastest.
Cass, is there anything you want food-wise? I'm just going.
I honestly, I can't think of one. Soup.
Soup.
Yeah. Oh, what are the chances of hitting that thing? should see dash there, but we're good to it now. Just out of sync with it. Oh, that was... Well, I mean, that was a really good Umu. Me. Looks like soup's on the menu. seen. I'm gonna need to kill one spidey first. I don't like those achievements coming up. I can't stop them. Oh. Which health do I have? Two. Kill this guy. Man. Nice time to wait around for him. And then if I kill you and catch everything. Okay, well that didn't work at all, but it was a valiant try. We'll have to get one of the Georocs then. Shit. Yeah. so I'm 4 under. That's annoying. Saved a little bit of time there, maybe. I'm not sure when the Hera. Oh no, I lost a bit of time there, but that's not a problem. 4 seconds. And we just gotta play Hollow Knight.
Oh, Hodo.
nice. That is a solid TV. It shouldn't be a gold Hollow Knight, but I mean, I've surprised myself a couple of times. Yeah, it's... Oh, sweet. What's that? That's... 1 minute and 10 seconds, and 1 minute 11 seconds PB. Thank you for the Oh, wasn't expecting it to be that big of PB. I'll let the time play out. I don't know if you can hear me, so I figured I'd just say thanks in chat as well. I get so nervous at the Hollow Knight fight. Oh, take a moment. Toilet. Screen for the Discord.